440,000 Singaporeans aged 55 to 70 will qualify for a new savings scheme that sees the government match cash top-ups to their CPF retirement accounts. These contributions are capped at $600 annually for 5 years, and they can be made by anyone, family members or even people in the community.
When lung cancer hit 67-year-old Lau Eng Kui last year, he quit his job as a hawker and his CPF contributions stopped. He currently receives about $250 annually from CPF, but that sum is set to increase. He is one of four beneficiaries who just received a top-up to his retirement account. Under the new matched retirement savings scheme, such cash top-ups will be matched by the government. Take, for instance, a 55-year-old with $40,000 in his retirement account. If he tops up $3,000 over the next 5 years, he will receive an extra $3,000, the maximum under the program. This translates into $45 more in monthly CPF payouts for life. Those aged 60 will receive $40 more monthly, and those aged 65 will get $35 more. To qualify, they must have less than the basic retirement sum of $93,000, which provides members a monthly income that covers basic living expenses after they retire. They must also earn below $4,000 monthly, own not more than one property, and the annual value of their home must be below $13,000. Over half of CPF members aged between 55 and 70 are eligible. Authorities are urging members of the community to help the vulnerable. Already, donors from the Bukit Timah constituency have pledged to assist 100 residents.
Not everyone might have the cash to do the top-up early. And this is the reason why I believe that there is a part for kind strangers to play in this process. And now, with the matched retirement savings scheme that allows top-ups from strangers to be matched by the government, we can do this.
For individuals who would like to make donations to their designated beneficiaries, they can top up through our website or through a CPF mobile app. For organizations or grassroots teams like Siman's team, they can approach the board and we'll work with them accordingly.
Eligible members will be notified this month. The matching grants will be given at the beginning of next year.